header. He has his pocket picked by Couturier. He gets it to Konecny. Across for Giroux. Giroux for Konecny. He scores! It's a one-goal game. Konecny has his second of the day.
If you were ever going to come back against this Tampa team, today's the day. Louis Domingue in goal. It's not Vasilevskiy. And the Flyers take full advantage of Tyler Johnson not making the right play in the neutral zone. It is a bouncing puck. He does not get it cleared into the offensive end. And Couturier forces the turnover, starts the play. Beautiful give and go from Konecny. Back to Giroux, back to Konecny. And the tap in there as the Flyers to within one goal in this game. Konecny's second goal of the period. Pretty passing play with Giroux.